Amber. From the moment I saw you, I knew you were the one that I wanted to share my life with.
I love you today, I love you tomorrow, and I love you for the rest of my life. It was simply not possible to be your wife, to be your best friend.
Well, that's a blocker.
And someday, if the stars align just right, I might even let you win an argument.
When all the stars align in the sky, I might even let you win an argument.
From this day forward, I promise to be true to you, to support you, to frustrate and challenge you, and to share many more beautiful moments in our life.
Amber, I truly can't wait to see what life has in store for us. I love you.
Today, Riley, I have one very important question to ask. Will you accept me to be your mom? For the rest of our lives, now with this necklace, I give my heart to you.
There's big phoenixes in the head.
Therefore, it is with great pleasure that I do hereby pronounce you for the first time wife and wife. Amber and Brooke, you may kiss the bride.
When I see the three of them together, I'm convinced that what they have is real, genuine, and sincere.
Thank you.
Not only am I lucky to have a great sister, today I made